Hey guys, it's Michaela, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm here with my mom. Are you gonna say hi or not?
Hi. I was the thing.
Okay. So today we are going to make crunchy slime.
I don't want to make crunchy, but
don't. She doesn't know how to make slime, so okay. Let's get into the video. Okay. The first mom. And this is also going to be a teaching her how to make slime video. We're going to want to pour the glue into the bowl.
All of it?
Yes, all of it. And we have a bowl. I don't know if you can see. Sorry if you can't see. This is like a really... Make sure you get all of it.
I want to play in that already.
I was watching, she calls me a slime addict, and so we were watching the slime video, and she was like, okay, maybe we'll make slime. Is it all out?
No. I've been squeezing it.
Okay, that's just what we're going to use.
Leave it alone. What else we got to do?
So now we add the shaving cream, Mama. Okay. Leave the glue alone. Now we add the shaving cream to make it fluffy. How fluffy do you want it to be?
I don't know, but I want all them glitters.
Okay, start mixing.
Start mixing?
Yeah.
I think it needs more shaving cream.
No, it doesn't. Mix all of the shaving cream. Want me to help you?
Nope.
Can't even see the glitter anymore.
Nope. Oh, I seen some.
Well, we have glitter, so we can put that in there. Do you want more shaving cream?
I don't know. I don't know what I'm making. What's it supposed to look like?
Well, I made a lot of fluffy slime, so I don't really want it. That's why I'm making it crunchy.
I don't see how you make fluffy slime.
Anyway. You put a whole bunch of shaving cream in it. Okay, so now, Mama,
this stuff smells like my bad. I don't think it's done. What do you do with that contact solution?
That's the thing that makes it less sticky. You put that at, like, when you know you're done with it. It does smell bad. What the heck?
I think it's the shaving cream. I think you got me in the shaving cream.
Yeah, we did. Yep, me in shaving cream.
This looks like fluff, like
marshmallow fluff.
You make me want to eat it.
Don't eat it.
Child, I just saw all the stuff we put in there. I'm not eating it. I don't care. It is shaving cream. It's not going in my mouth.
Okay, you ready? You think it's done?
It's fluffy.
Okay. So now we're going to put the contact solution, which this is my old contact solution. I didn't open a new one because there's still like a lot in it.
Yeah.
Now mix that in there. That's going to be a little bit harder to stir. You think it's less sticky?
No. That shit looks real sticky. Stuff. Sorry.
She's really bad cursing.
I just got a potty mouth. Ooh. It still stinks. Is this why you be putting my soap in here?
No. It usually doesn't stink as bad. The last time, see this?
Yeah, I thought that's why you put the soap
this
in.
This is the
though.
Men's. Last time we got the red one. Okay, Mama. Here's going to be the part that you're not going to like.
I got to touch it. Oh, I'm not touching this. No, wait. I want to play with it with the thing, though.
We have to make it crunchy.
want mine crunchy.
Okay, then we won't make this one crunchy. Okay, never mind, guys.
We're it not might be make it crunchy. Okay, we can make it crunchy better.
I don't want to, though. That looks like a perfect slime. I don't want to make it crunchy.
Oh, Mama's got skills. I'm a professional slime maker.
Slime.
They have their own slimest.
Yeah, slime.
Yeah,
see, it's becoming a lot less sticky. Now let me play with it with my hands. Give me it.
Why you got your shoes? You getting your shoes all tied for it? And, oh, you getting ready to get in it, ain't you? Oh, ain't no way in hell. I don't even like how that looks. Oh, it's not going on my fingers.
Why? It feels good.
No, sir. This is what makes the mess. This is why you be having slime everywhere.
No, that's just because I tried different things. This is the one thing that really isn't that. Okay, I need more contact solution. This is way too sticky.
Looks like there's some down there.
Can you open it for me? Can you open the contact
solution? Yeah, get out of here.
Oh my gosh. You have to knead it.
Child, we go open a bakery. I'm going to put you in the pizza place.
Why?
Make you make some pizza dough. That's kind of what that looks like.
It's purple.
What? I mean, what the hell?
What?
Why you ask? Tell me I'm supposed to be your slimest. Look, there's still glue in there.
If you want to be my slimest, then you gotta touch it with your hands.
Oh, no.
Touch it with your fingers.
No, I'm good.
One finger.
No. Hell no.
One finger. It's not even sticky.
It's not that bad. Oh, see, no, I got to have the contact solution on my hand. I can't. That's. Oh, how it's stuck to your hands right there. Oh, that bothers me. Okay. Ain't no way. All right, put it in a bowl because I'm not touching it. I'm done. I need gloves. That is too much for me right there.
Help me get it off of me.
I'm not. Here. Oh, don't touch the bowl.
It's fine.
No, because I don't want to touch it. Please don't make me touch it. You need your own. Do we even still have Nickelodeon anymore like I did when I was a kid?
Yeah. Nickelodeon has a whole bunch of new shows.
They used to have a slime thing. You'd ask a question or something, and slime would come out the ceilings or something.
Yeah, they still do have that. It's called the Kids' Choice Award. Wait.
No, this is a game that they played every day. Like, I used to watch it every day.
Oh.
When I was your age. Here. Okay. Oh! See, it's too much. Too much for me. Here, get it off your hand, get it off the spatula, and you got to clean all this up.
Uh-oh, you
got me. Uh-uh. I use just one thing. So how you gonna get it out of there? Shouldn't you be putting it in your container that you got to keep it in?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Stop touching it.
It's not even that bad, Mama.
It is. Look, you got. It's like taffy or something.
You okay? See, it barely even sticks to me anymore.
You just put all that solution on me. I'd use a whole daggone bottle. Alright, I'm good. You ready? Hit the stop button. That's the conclusion of her slime video.
It's not sticking anymore at all.
Okay, well, I'm still not touching it.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Just do this.
Michaela, I did.
Just do that.
No.
It's not, look.
I don't care. Look, now you're getting it too close to my feet. Go on now. I'm not playing with you.
Come on.
No.
Here, I'll put.
Okay, I touched it. Done. We're done. I can go.
Thank you guys for watching. Bye.